Look at me. Oh God, that was horrible. All right, guys, welcome back to another video here on the driver page. Thank you so much for pushing the play button. I greatly appreciate it. If you enjoy video game racing content, this is the channel for you. Please consider hitting that subscribe button, guys, so you don't miss a future video. That's all I post on here. All right, I had to adjust the volume level on the game and done some other audio settings. Gosh, damn it. Audio settings for it, so. Really? That was almost the pole? Because that sucks. Anyways, guys, let's see if we can get the pole. Maybe. Fourth. All right, guys, let's start the heat race here. See if we can do something with the quarter midgets here on Tommy Stewart Sprint Car Racing. It's been a while since I played this game. And, momentum on the high side. Look at that. Oh, God. Look at this guy. I just had to door bang him a little bit. We're going to win this heat race if I don't screw up here. I don't know what about that corner right there. I can get that corner down, guys. Let's see if we can get it this time. Let's do the high and then turn a little late. There we go. Oh, God, no, still. It's still a long corner. I don't know what I'm doing wrong there. On that corner. This thing is all over the place. Let's see if we can just do it. I guess I just gotta keep turning through the corner. Aha, we won. Yeah, fine dash in the corner, midgets. How about that? Tommy Stewart Sprint Car Racing. Let's see. What do we do? There's Stewart up there. Alright. Maybe I don't need to slide as much through the corners. I just need to steer it. Oh, God. Well, maybe I just need to slide through the corner. Here, wreck everybody. Oh, God. Tony? Well, I had it right there for a minute. And then, Tony coming through like a banshee. That's what I do. I'm still steering. Oh, God. Yep. Oh, God. There went something. I heard it pop. Is that my right rear? Maybe it was. I just got to keep turning through the corner.
One more time around.
All right, on the bottom here. Let's keep this thing turning right here. Third. Time, guys. We're starting third. Let's see what we can do here with the this volume level is still high on this game, I think. Let's see what we can do here. I know I wrecked the shit out of Tony Stewart that last go around there. Like. All right, come on, guys. We're third. Oh, yeah. Oh, stay off of it. I can't run that high line on it. Gosh damn you. I tried to stay off of it. Couldn't help it. Look at me sawing this wheel like a damn lumberjack. Holy shit, man. Come on, you son of a bitch. You son of a bitch. I got it now. I got it. I'm good. I got it. I think I got it. I might got it. I don't got it. Look at me sawing this thing. I'm getting a workout of you, son of a bitch. Oh my God. All right, boys. It's race time now, Clay. Is that old Clay Kelly? Clay Kelly, number 9. Oh, son, don't think I will. Look.
10 laps to go.
Come on, baby. Gosh, damn. Man, this guy's having a hell of a race here. Come on, baby. Clay. I bend him off behind that. No, he got through it, you son of a bitch. Gosh, damn you. All right, Clay. Ah, shit. Come on, man. Catch this guy. Look at me. Oh, God. That was horrible. That was terrible. was out of control is what that was. Come on, baby. You got to catch it. Wrecking all over the place here. I've done something to this car because the damn wheel's shaking now. Got a second up here. Oh, God. Oh, God. Gosh damn it, man. This race is way too long. I might have to cut down on the race length on this thing. Gosh damn it. That guy gets in my way. Come on. I think I've got this car too tight, maybe. Just gotta keep pushing. Come on, that's third. All right, now. There's third right there. Let me catch him. Come on, let's catch him. Get my third place back. That's Stewart, too. Come on, man. I'm going to dive bomb him. I didn't get him.
Checkered flag is flying. What a fantastic finish.
All right, guys. Thank you all so much for pushing that play button. I greatly appreciate it. If you've enjoyed the content, please consider smashing that like button, guys, because it helps out tremendously. With that being said, we'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.